Welcome back to another TV games review. And today I'm going to review a controller, which is the newest one for 2010. This one's called Toy Story Mania. This is the hottest one for 2010. The menu button, which is the logo, and the power light, and the on-off switch, and the buttons. And this is the firing thing, and the battery cover. And you can see it takes 4 AA batteries, and it's the latest one for 2010, which uses a sensor bar like the Wii. So yeah, let's power it on. Plug in, and play TV. Jakks specific. Disney. Pixar. Let me turn up the volume. Toy Story Mania. I am surprised that it actually works.
Hey, howdy, hey!
Now, this game uses Infinity Vision, so I'm gonna try it out with it. Okay. Let's play.
Hey there, are you a new toy? Well, welcome to Andy's room. You're no home. Watch out for varmints. Ready, go!
So this is the first game. Ham and eggs. Following pop.
Ready, go! disguise.
This is Green Army Men's Shooting Camp.
We're gonna
try to bully you, provoke you.
Ready? Go!
This next is Green Army Men's Shooting Camp.
Keep an eye on that time counter!
I'm not gonna go for the positive care for the green flesh on it, because I want to show you what the game looks like and not go by. And you're going to be under YouTube's 15-minute time limit.
Lock on target. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Mission complete. Watch your rings. To infinity and beyond.
Space Rangers rings are assembled and we are go for launch. Yes, this next game
ready?
Is Tossed in Space.
The rings.
This game is Tossed in Space.
Examine their scores.
Yeah, I did better on my first try. Okay, that was my review on Toy Story Mania Point and Shoot video game, the new controller for 2010. I give this controller a 9 out of a 10, but what is bad about this is that the Infinity glasses don't do Infinity at all. They're just cardboard glasses that make your eyes strain. Oh well. Anyways, I rate this a 9 out of 10. If you're wondering where I got it at BJ's Wholesale Club for $40. So that's it for my review of Toy Story Mania. This is RH942 signing out. Take care.